was kind of saying,
you guys are all so
creepy. Yes, I would be the Khloe Kardashian in y'all's group and be like, okay, that's the oddball.
En España, bendita tierra, donde puso su trono el amor, solo en ella el beso encierra, alma, vida y toda la emoción. La española cuando besa, es que besa de verdad, y a ninguna le interesa besar por frivolidad.
Teaches that marriage is to be a permanent relationship of a couple freely and totally committed to each other as companions for life. The good book states that we are to leave our father and mother and to unite with our spouse in the building of a home. And in the process, we too become one flesh. Throughout history, men and women recognize the importance of the marital commitment as the foundation of society and family. As Christians, marriage demonstrates our belief in the faithfulness and love of God. The home is built upon love, which virtue is best portrayed in the 13th chapter of 1 Corinthians. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at the wrong, but rejoices in the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. So faith, hope, love, abide. These three, the greatest of these is love. As loving and committed companions, you will share alike in the responsibilities and joys of life. When companions share a sorrow, the sorrow is halved. And when they share a joy, the joy is doubled. May we pray. Gracious God, for the love you have given to Shanda and Michael, we give thanks. For the guidance you may impart to their journey, we give thanks. For the hope of the blessings of their lives together, and for the blessing to their lives and to others, we give thanks. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Mm-hmm. You will now give and receive vows. And the answer is, I will. Michael, do you take Shanda to be your wife? Do you commit yourself to her happiness and self-fulfillment as a person, and to her usefulness in God's kingdom? And do you promise to love, honor, trust, and serve her for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, and to be true and loyal to her so long as you both shall live? Shanda, do you take Michael to be your husband? Do you commit yourself to his happiness and self-fulfillment as a person, and to his usefulness in God's kingdom? And do you promise to love, honor, trust, and serve him in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, and to be true and loyal to him so long as you both shall live? Let's get right to it. Since you have made these commitments before God and this assembly by the authority of God and the laws of the state of Texas, I now pronounce you husband and wife. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. You may kiss one another. Aww. Woo!
I'm sorry, David. I'm sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Michael and Shanda Maloney.
Show you these things. if you look at it. Oh, something. But I don't know why they call it a fatty.
Igual que hablas, Lord. nostalgia.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna start getting ready for some naughty bingo. So I'm gonna let my friends over here take over, and you guys enjoy the rest of your night. We'll be right back.
The very thought of you, and I forget to do those little ordinary things. Everyone ought to do. I'm living in a kind of daydream. I'm happy as a queen, and foolish though it may seem, to me that's everything.